Illuminatus. You ready?
Well, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Grab your stuff, let's go. Okay, let's go. We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks. Dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell the way he went?
This way. The tracks go into those trees. Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here.
A look, then.
There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders. It's up ahead. Looks like a good spot for it. More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just... Cut it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well?
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yep.
Let's get.
Let's see what we got.
Reckon I got a ways to go.
Must be near.
Okay. Go easy, girl.
Just hold on there, girl.
Thank you. Come on.
Stay, girl.
Yep.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
Okay, girl. There we go. Easy. Easy there. Come on, girl.
Yep.
Hello, sir. First time here, I think. Right, let's see. Done.
Real good doing business with you.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. Right away. Seem the ambitious type. If you want a unique garment, you need to bring me a unique pelt. It'll be worth it. I've seen one, far west of the Grizzlies. Lizard came in and lost it. You know, if I hear one more of my trappers tell a story of a snow white boar out in the blue water marsh, I'm gonna start thinking there's something to it. Yep. Thank you.
That's cool, girl.
Easy, whoa. Okay. Slow up now. Easy there. Easy there, and easy. Easy. It's okay. Whoa now. Easy, easy. Easy there. Easy. You're okay. Easy. Yep. That's a good girl. Easy girl. Yep. There's a girl. Get up. Okay there. That's it. Yeah.
done good, girl. Girl. Now, come on. Yep, yep. Yeah. Thank you. girl. I'm nearly there. Come on, girl. Yep. Let's go, girl. Thank you.
I should help thee.
Help a blind man.
Get moving, will you?
Take this.
Be warned, sir. Do not slumber too deeply, for the man with no nose is coming for you.
All right. Well, I'll have to take your word for it.
Don't waste any more time with an old blind man. Go out there and become who you are.
Providing for my family.
Well, you can't provide for us if you ain't got...
That's it! I'm done talking about this. I gotta get back.
You're getting it from all sides,
Is there
sides,
a man
huh?
in this town
Believe me,
who
Sarah,
ain't a
you
moron?
You don't know the half of
He's just scared. Good job's hard to find. Yep. Hey there, mister.
Hey, friend.
Come on, get clear.
Good morning, mister.
Nice to see you.
Glad to see you on the up and up.
Thanks. See you again soon.
Let's go, girl.
Your lot.
Listen, you couldn't get me a blanket or a dry pair of boots, could you?
Sure. You want a bottle of champagne with that too coming right up?
There she is.
Good morning, Arthur.
Oh, it's you.
Hey, Pearson.
Why are you dressed so ridiculously, sir? I'm down to the scraps here now, Mr. Morgan. Many thanks. Well, I'll take what I can get.
Just make sure it goes into the pot and not your pocket. Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey, Uncle.
I expect you'll betray me in the end, Arthur. You're the type.
That's so.
You tell me.
There he is.
Good morning.
Looks like a good book there.
Yeah, it is.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Okay, Arthur.
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
Oh, I am getting too old for this gallivanting.
Me too. Let's get you looking good. Okay, girl.
So that's what you're wearing now? Okay.
Always good to see you. Mary Beth?
Hey, Arthur.
How's it riding?
Not very good. I hear the most wonderful words in my head, and then I ride absolutely poppycock. But I love it.
Yeah, me too. My journal. I was reading some the other day. I write like a fool.
One day I'd love a beautiful fountain pen and a great desk and a quiet room and to write the most beautiful stories.
Well, I can't do much about the stories or the quiet room, but maybe I'll find you a pen.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, Uncle.
Morning.
Good morning, Arthur.
Look, everything's gonna be all right.
I know.
You'll be good now.
Bye-bye.
Hello, Miss O'Shea.
Good morning.
You look fine.
Okay, Arthur.
Well, don't let me interrupt the beauty routine.
All right then, Arthur.
Oh, there you are.
Sure.
It was here. He had it all the time. Mr. Miller. He'll never let you down. It's so simple. Even you'd get it, Arthur.
Well, thank you.
What matters? What's always mattered?
Surviving.
The result, not the means, which I guess is sort of the same thing. We'll survive. We'll keep moving forward. Maybe we'll leave the West far behind.
And do what?
Give it time. Look at the birds. Look at the beasts. Copy what the best ones do.
All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay, Arthur.
Morning.